What's up, Timekeepers? Me, Time Game here, bringing you Chapter 2 of Cube Escape Paradox. So if ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, so today I'm bringing you Chapter 2 of Cube Escape Paradox. Hopefully I haven't said that right last video in Chapter 2, Part 2 of Chapter 1. I think I said Escape Cube for some reason and all. Anyway, yeah, we're moving on to Chapter 2, so that's going to go well. So let's just jump into Chapter 2. So let's go. Let's go, Chapter 2. Where am I? So this is basically almost the same room, but have I been here before? So I think a couple of things changed. I feel different. All right, so now there's this over here. Okay, so the plug still fixed from last time. Still missing that thing over here. There's a pot now, but with no plant this time. Now let's go around the room. It's a blue door this time. With a film projector. Okay. Might be something missing here. Oh, another picture frame. Another cassette. Is there... Nope, there's no cassette in here this time. We're back with the clock again. The light switch one... Okay, the light switch doesn't turn on this time. Oh, that's me. Okay, this changed. Ooh, there's a hand there. I don't like that. This is locked, so I'm looking for that other... Ooh, the light... this time the cigar is on. Or burning this time. Do you want the cigar? No? Okie dokie. Hi, it's me again. I'm stuck here again. Oh, it's this again. Oh, I miss. Oh, okay. Hey, we got it. Hey, picture piece. So nothing in here. All right, back away. Okay, so this doesn't do anything. Oh, okay. How does that work? Yay, it did it, it worked. All right. Where's the photo? Picture frame right here. I'm missing two parts of the picture. Oh, I'm so dumb, I forgot these drawers. Why did I forget this? God damn it. Greetings from Rusty Castle, or whatever the... Oh, okay. Sweet. All right. Now the lights are on. Of course there's another puzzle piece in this area. Alright, so we figured that one out. Took a bit longer than I would have loved, but... Mental health, a place to empty your mind, reflect on the past and present future. Watch Rusty Lake TV, 9:45. 9:45, 9:45. Oop, goddammit. 45. Loading.
Go deeper into your mind. Look at the painting. And burn your soul.
Okay, I get that. And burn my soul. Yay! Cool. Got it. Is this... No, that's a gray key. Ooh, a knife. I have to put oil on something in here. Dale Vandermeer, physical evaluation. Dale, December 1930, detective, photo of client. Personality test, anxiety, alcohol, okay. Newspaper article, patient suffers from youth trauma, okay. Funeral card. Alright. Oh, more liquids. Fantastic. We did it! Yay! Rusty Lake, the ultimate guide to mental health. J.L. Lander. Empty your mind. Okay, that's... Oh, I'm not sure I want to do that. Effect on the present, the past, the future. Times three. Order to peace. Everyone has a role to play. The past is never dead. Hmm. So is this an indication? Okay, these are... He's gonna give me a heart. Okay, five books, five, okay. Alright, I got a couple of hints, so... Okay. This one, the eyeballs go here. Nope. Thanks. Oh, I get the knife back. There you go. I don't know. I don't want to know what you've done with that, but... Okay. You go back there. An ear. Oh, Van Gogh. Okay, I get it. Bedroom and aisle. Arles. Am I gonna construct another human or something, or what was that? What was that book saying? Let's see. Empty your mind, so. An egg. Okay, I'm gonna go try the clock, because the clock seems to be like the most, I guess that wasn't it. That's creepy. Oh, okie dokie. Alrighty. Of course. Oh, it has to be leveled to the white line. There you go. What'd that do? This is the old mine of Detective Vandermeer. It suffered severe damage from stress and anxiety, therefore it's now useless for more. Call a Vanderloom. Vanderboom. What's the number? What is the number? Of course. Oh. That's weird. Yay, the key. There you go. Okay, now we're moving forward. That damn fish. Telephone directory. A Vanderboom. Make sure these are not collectible. A Van Brill, 36772. 36772. 363 6 7 7 2.
Detective Vandermeer.
Hello?
Hello?
My name is Aldous Vanderboom.
What can you tell me?
Are you looking for a new present mind?
Yes, I am.
I am confident the new mind is not far away.
Where should I look?
You have been looking before.
What do you mean?
Watch yourself. Channel 412.
Channel 412.
Okay.
Channel 412, but I want to unlock these bad boys. Ooh, magnifying glass, that was good. 412. 412. Magnifying glass, pick. Okay. So it tells me to pick up the magnifying glass. 492. Alright. That's really written small. 492. Play that again right here. Yep, okay. Oh, too far. Ooh. Sweet. All right, the fish drawer. Oh, the globe key. Oh, not this again. I hate that. Oy. I start here. Then I go between. Wait, okay. So, first thing I do is here. This is where I need to go. I have to remember that. The other one I played, it was a bit more confusing. It's the path I have to take. Okay, over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Now I could be here. Police station. Okay, I did good. Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. It's a lot better to now understand what I need to do. Over here. Here. Over here. Yay, did it. Oh no. Okay. We'll let this go for a bit. God damn it. Ah! No good. I have to try it again. Okay. All right, we got this. So far, so good. We haven't lost any life yet. This one's gonna come back here. Oh, this one wasn't even doing anything, god damn it. Alright, alright. Yay, we did it. Alright. I want another brain. Which I don't know what to do with. I put it in my head. Present mine. Oh shit. Stuff changed. Oh, hello.
Welcome to your present mind.
Okay.
Thank you for having me as your counsel. Let's examine your current state.
Okay.
But first, I would like a cup of coffee.
So I did get a seed, so.
Mr. Vandermeer, I will show you 5 images. Tell me what you see.
One, I see a muff. 2, a crow. 3, murder. 4, fear. 5, I see my corrupted soul.
Thank you, Mr. Vandermeer.
Okay, here's the water. Coffee beans, alright, now we got. Oh wait, we have to make coffee grounds. Right here? Alright, I think we're getting it. I need fuel. Oh no, wait, okay, I'm done. Does it grow more? Fuel. Oh, cup with oil. Ah. Did it! We got a coffee! Jesus Christ.
Let's find the traumas of your past.
Ooh. God damn it, I need to write shit down again. Always need to write stuff down. Squiggly line. Square. Triangle. T. I. Small little dot on the top. Spider. Okay, spider. That's the tape thing. I have to. Screaming faces. Bird. Two girls, I guess. Moth. Eagle, inner demon. So I have. All right.
Let's find the traumas of your past. Please complete the tests.
All right. Where was that going? Oh, the tape.
Thank you, Mr. Vandermeer.
The moth.
One, I see a muff. Two, a crow.
A crow or eagle, yeah, okay.
Three, murder.
Murder, which one would that be?
Four, fear. Five, I see my corrupted soul.
Thank you, Mr. Vandermeer.
Three, murder.
All right, I think I got it. I think the screaming face is four and the birds with two girls is murder. Let's see if that works. Well, let's go over here. So number one is the moth, so it's the triangle. This one here. Second is the square. The line. Third is the reverse T. Fourth is the sort of an I with a. This one maybe? And five is an S. Yay! We did it! Gosh darn it, we did it. Alright guys, that's going to be it for part 1 of chapter 2. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. This game is super fun. I already finished the chapter like I did in the chapter 1. So definitely go check out part 2 of chapter 2. You'll definitely enjoy it. It gets even weirder and weirder in this game. So thanks so much guys for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. Tell me in the comments below what you thought of the first part of chapter 2. All the little stuff I could have, maybe little tricks, tips and tricks. Maybe next time for other these types of game. And of course, go follow me everywhere, Meantime Gamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/Meantime Gamer, where I post new video every week, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much guys for watching, and we'll see you next video. Keep on keeping on.